like to welcome y'all to the Akron Youth League 2017 opening ceremonies. Unfortunately, the weather isn't cooperating, but Akron School is nice enough to let us use this gym. We're going to go through a few things today. We're going to do a national anthem blessing, and then we'll announce the players out here. When the players get announced, they're going to come right out here, do a cheer, and then they can grab a piece of pizza and sit back down, and then we have a little bit more info to go through. We should have everything wrapped up in less than an hour and get everybody out of here. As far as the games go for today, we're going to cancel all activities in the field. If any of the AU travel girls or any of the travel girls are going to Rochester or anywhere else today, they are still playing. We will have no baseball games in Akron today. So if you would please rise, remove your hats.
Together, having fun, playing a game that we all love. Father, we ask a hedge of protection over players, families, and friends, traveling to and from ball games and during ball games. Father, we ask for a wonderful season, no rainouts, and we ask all this in your name. Amen.
At this time, I'd like to introduce the Akron Youth League board members. Starting on the left here, we got Nick Smith. Nick Smith, just this season, but has done a ton already. Always there. If we need anything, he's one of the first ones to volunteer. He also coaches the AU Braves team and helps out with the AU travel team. Next is Matt Harsh. This is also Matt's first year, but Matt's been around here for a long time helping out. He was kind of an honorary board member for a long time. He is coaching the Brewers team this year, which is in our 9-12 division, and also the 12U travel team. Next, we have Mr. Kevin Haney. I think he was here for the groundbreaking ceremony for the Youth League, probably. But he does a lot too. He's helped out with T-ball, boys, girls. He's just kind of all around guy. coach the T-ball Orioles and Pirates and the travel team for Tate. Next, Randy Hester. He's been with us for a couple of years. Randy does a lot of work on the boys' side as well. He is also an Orioles coach, a Pirates coach, and helps out with the or does the Tate travel team. Next, we got Heather Schreiber. She coaches, does a lot of work down on the girls' time, girls' side, but where she really shines is in the concession stand. A few years ago, we had some issues with the concession stand, and Heather stepped up and took the reins and has done an unbelievable job. We've changed systems over. The inventory control is amazing, and I think year by year we get it more and more dialed in, and that's because of Heather. On the end here, we got Chris. Chris is kind of our honorary board member. A lot of the work that we've done out here in the youth league could not have been done without Chris. His help, the donation of equipment, he brings tractors out, whatever we need, and he is out here cutting the grass. If you have been out to the youth league, you'll probably see him out here doing something. Weeding, cutting grass, like I said, anything. I am Anthony Newcomer, and this is my seventh year here. I direct the boys, I do the scheduling for the boys, kind of put all the boys' side stuff together, and I also coach a Cubs team and an Aiken travel team. And last but not least, we have Lisa Peer, our president. The president really isn't enough to describe what she does out here. She's put tireless effort into getting our grants together, which made us be able to do all these upgrades to the boys' diamond, to the girls' diamond. She's also out here with Chris. We hanging banners, just unbelievable work. And if it wasn't for Lisa, we would not be where we are today. And that, I've been doing this for 7 years. She's been doing it for 8 or 9 years. And not only has she done amazing work for Akron Youth League, I consider her one of my really, really good friends. So with that, did I say anything? All right. With that, we'll go right into player introductions, and we're going to start with the T-ball first. All right. So T-ballers, get ready. And Heather here will introduce them. What we'll do is we'll come out here, and we'll do a little cheer. Then we can go over and grab a piece of pizza if you like and sit back down and we'll wrap it up.
All right, we're gonna start off with the Cardinals. Their team sponsor is Spirit Farms. We have coaches. Chris and Lisa Fear. Mady Fear and Lisa Fowler. We have players. Allison Brown. Thank you. We have Coach Michael Simpson.
Thank you.
Carol Biedermoor. Wyatt Craig. Fabio Padilla. And Case Gruber.
Transport. Tucker. Carl Parker. Alexis Flores. Johnny Hill. Weston Brown.
Thank you.
championship, the Tippy Valley school system in Kansas.
Hey, so I need you quiet, please.
So it's a very special day. These are a very special set of kids. What they did was amazing. And we are very proud to hand the state sign to the town of Akron. To the town of Akron to have to play on your field for the only time. This year as well. So come down and watch us this year. We'll be playing here at Akron. Okay, starting at catcher for us, Melanie Costello. At pitcher, Tina Kohler. Also playing catcher, some outfield, Lucinda Ruff. Starting second base girl, and she also batted 815 on the season. That's an 800 batting average. Elise Smith. Outfield for us, Caitlin Thompson. Also playing outfield, Sammy Gustav. Bailey Sleep and Casey Davis, outfield and third base. Our first base girl the entire year. our shortstop to hit the game-winning hit to win state was Abby Gustav. Our first base girl, Galen Buzzer.
This year he sold Okay, also, the high school has softball and baseball. I don't know if you've seen it or yet.
Not yet.
But if you have your uniform on, the kids get to go to a high school game for free, home game, except for tournaments, so no Saturday games. But they get to go for free, parents for $5, but I do highly encourage it. If we can get a whole team to show up on one night, and I know about it, the high school girls will take their picture, or the high school boys will take their picture on the field with the kids after the game's over. So it's helpful if you go out and support the teams, okay? If there are any 14-year-old boys or girls here that are playing on the teams, we don't have teams set up because they can't start till the middle of June. So I don't know if there's anybody here that's on the 18U girls team or the 14U boys team. But if you are, yes, there you are. Just wave your hand. Time. She was constantly buying candy for the kids out of concession stands. older, no matter where they go in life or where they end up, I want them to have the memories and just remember the good times that they had down here. So when I got Jana's letter, her husband Bob Robert passed away, and there were several memorial gifts made in his honor. And the family decided Bob would be pleased to have his experience of playing baseball as a youth in Akron, and the resulting lifelong love of baseball. So there was offered to some other young people in his memory. It is with pleasure that they sent checks for sponsoring the team in the 2017 season. And they are the Bob Bear Cubs. So we named a complete team after Bob.
Right out here to the center, all of them. T-ball, girls, boys, everybody.